Hello everyone, this is Heather Theth with part 2 of Making a Dark Ride. Today, I'm going to look at the track. Now, in general, I find that the track for a slower dark ride or an APDR dark ride tends to be the less important element of the whole ride. However, it's still worth keeping in mind there are a few things. First of all, make sure there are a lot of twists, turns, and level changes. These generally make things far more interesting. In general, for reasons I'm not sure of, my rides almost always turn right straight away. This might just be force of habit, but I always find that the best way to start a ride is to turn. When thinking about scenery, knowing in advance what scenes are going to place where is a good thing, and in general, I will complete a track before I even touch the scenery. When I plan a story, I will leave space for certain major events that will tell the story. For these, what I'll do is I'll leave a large straight piece of track, and then I'll use turns as transition places for scenery just to go by. In general, you need to have a good balance of turns and long straight sections